Kolhapur, also known as Dakshin Kashi, is a beautiful city with rich cultural diversities. On the 1st of September 2005, it stepped into a new era of excellence with the establishment of D.Y. Patil Education Society, deemed to be university, under the Section 3 of UGC Act 1956. The founder president of the D.Y. Patil Education Society, Padma Shri Awardee Dr. Gnandev Yashwantrao Patil, was a man with a vision. Ex-governor of the states of Tripura, Bihar and West Bengal, he has created an educational legacy that will live forever.
यांची मदत झाली. नंतर तिसरी मेडिकल कॉलेज जी आहे ती अर्जुन सिंगने दिली. अर्जुन सिंग त्या खात्याचे मंत्री होते. संजय पाटलाने 4 ते 10 हजार ट्रॉलीज माती हे नदीतून आणली आणि ते डेव्हलप केलं. आणि ते बाग जर तुम्ही बघितलात तर तो उत्कृष्ट बाग आहे, उत्कृष्ट शेती आहे. आणि संजय पाटलांसारखं उत्कृष्ट शेती शेतीमध्ये त्यांना बक्षीस मिळालेले आहेत. बंटी इज व्हेरी कॉम्पिटेंट ॲडमिनिस्ट्रेटर, तो आदर्श मुलगा आहे आणि जिद्दीचा मुलगा आहे. वर्धापन दिनासाठी माझ्या शुभेच्छा, मनापासून शुभेच्छा, हृदयापासून शुभेच्छा आणि त्यांना प्रचंड यश दोघांनाही मिळू अशी मी प्रार्थना करतो.
Dr. Sanjay D. Patil holds the office of present chancellor of the D.Y. Patil Education Society, deemed university, Kolhapur. He is also president of the D.Y. Patil Education Society, an eminent educationist, agriculturist and entrepreneur.
D.Y. Patil Group was established in 1984 under able leadership of Padma Shri Dr. D.Y. Patil. More than 162 institutions have been started till now, and more than 11,000 teaching and non-teaching staff are working full-time in these colleges. And I'm very happy to tell you that till today, more than 3,53,000 students have been passed out from the institution. This D.Y. Patil University Kolhapur has been started in 2005. Our university has been accredited NAC A grade in 2012 and also in 2017 for next 5 years. And also the HRD ministry has ranked our university in top 100 best universities in India recently in 2018.
The university was fortunate to have its former chancellor, Dr. Vijay Bhatkar, a distinguished scientist, researcher and Padma Bhushan awardee, former vice chancellors Dr. S. W. Kulkarni and Dr. S. H. Pawar were followed by our present vice chancellor, Professor Prakash B. Behre, an eminent psychiatrist and fellow of the National Academy of Medical Sciences, and Dr. B. C. Roy awardee.
We are having two colleges, D.Y. Patil Medical College and D.Y. Patil College of Nursing in our university. Last year, we got UNESCO Chair of Bioethics in our university. And recently, we also started a student wing of UNESCO Chair in our university. There are in-house 4 journals published by our university. Most importantly, one is from medical college, other is from nursing college. The nursing college is now publishing their own independent journal. There are 32 PhD scholars registered in our university. They are full-time, they are working. We have project grant of approximately 4.9 crores funded by Department of Science and Technology, ICMR and other agencies.
Handling all quality assurance measures and innovative academic efforts is our Pro Vice Chancellor, Dr. Shimpa Sharma, Professor in General Medicine.
A progressive board of management, an active academic council, innovative faculty and supporting non-teaching staff have allowed this university to progress with great ease and offer students a contemporary education with cutting-edge technological aids. We believe in holistic student development and creating global citizens for society. This will remain our primary focus and our commitment to society.
The NIRF ranking by the Ministry of Human Resources and Development, putting the university in top 100, and the accreditation given by NAC twice in the A grade are evidence of a job well done. University has given to the nation 20 doctorates awarded at the annual convocation ceremonies. The Doctorate of Science of DSc D.Litt Honoris Causa has been conferred on illustrious personalities who have made an impact in different fields. Keeping with times, the university has a fully functional ERP system portal catering to curricular and administrative working. Strict enforcement of the anti-ragging rules have enabled a ragging-free campus. Starting with 100 MBBS, 5 PG program seats, today the college is recognized by the Medical Council of India for 150 MBBS seats and PG seats in 14 medical programs. Alma mater to over 3,000 doctors across the world, the college stood 33rd amongst medical colleges in India and 3rd among private medical colleges in the West Zone in 2018 by the India Today survey. Dean of the Medical College, Dr. R.K. Sharma is a professor in gynecology and obstetrics with a background in the Army Medical Corps.
Our college is 29 years young and we are growing steadily and constantly from strength to strength. I am very happy to say that our college has got unique distinction of having all the undergraduate and postgraduate programs fully recognized by Medical Council of India.
Smart classrooms with Wi-Fi and LCD projection, smart boards and visualizers are used as mediums to teach students in an interactive manner. First in Maharashtra and only third in India, the Cadaveric Bioskills Laboratory at the college is a unique training platform for surgeons. They learn new surgical methods and procedures on soft embalmed cadavers. As a service to the public, the college provides free body storage unit and a mobile unit for the bereaved families of expired persons. Another avenue for holistic and modern learning is the yoga laboratory, which provides both research and training. Dr. D.Y. Patil Medical College Hospital and Research Center is training ground for medical and nursing students. Established in 2003 and spread over 29 acres of land with a built-up area of 29,000 square feet, the hospital provides modern patient-centered healthcare to both urban and rural population. The 800-bedded ISO-certified hospital is currently in the process of applying for NABH accreditation as well. A busy casualty department is manned 24/7 by highly trained staff. The hospital caters to around 1.5 lakh patients every year, with over 50,000 admissions and more than 13,000 surgeries. The hospital provides routine and specialized treatment avenues through 10 specialty OPDs and over 20 super specialty OPDs. For the underprivileged patients, the hospital ensures that government programs offering subsidized or free treatment are made available. In addition, a family health insurance scheme has been started by the hospital, offering 20% further concession to 5 members of the cardholder's family at only Rs. 300 per year. A modern blood bank with component separator unit organizes blood donation program throughout the year. High-end infrastructural facilities include the ultra-modern clinical laboratory at par with global standards, which is also in the process of applying for NABH. Critically ill patients are admitted and monitored in the 48 ICU beds with 24 hours presence of trained doctors, high-end ventilators, central monitoring systems, supply lines, etc. The operation theatre complex includes 13 operation theatres, CSSD, anesthesia checkup room and recovery rooms. Laparoscopic and minimally invasive surgeries, joint replacements and endoscopies are routinely performed here. Future doctors train under senior, experienced surgeons in all these procedures. Our in-house pharmacy follows good practices and renders to ISO standards. The D.Y. Patil College of Nursing, established in 2006, conducts BSc, post-basic BSc and MSc nursing courses in addition to training the ANM and GNM. The modern teaching facilities with a clinical skills laboratory for practical competency training has seen the college provide over 1,000 much-needed nursing professionals who have gone on to serve society both in India and abroad. Research and innovation are an integral part of any university. In 2009, the university established its research wing, the Center for Interdisciplinary Research. The CIR not only conducts PhD courses in medical and interdisciplinary branches, it also conducts MSc course in the field of medical physics and stem cell and regenerative medicine. The work done at this university has led to publishing of 15 patents, 1,000 research publications, identification of 2 new strains of lactobacilli, and other noticeable achievements. D.Y. Patil Education Society, deemed to be university, has achieved standards commensurate with the best, but will not stop here.
My aim is to take this university at global level. Thank you.
This is where we translate dreams into reality.